SPN737. 1. SPN737 equipped multiple newest functions. It is the multiple functions and easy operate machine, which can achieve quick and easy change for multiple toe-last shapes in the production line. 2. All the button is centralized on the pad with simple pictures, easy to operate and adjust. 3. Besides, the right side and left side of pincers assembly can be adjusted synchronously or respectively while changing the shoe types. The pincers assembly could match the toe last more tightly. 4. The first three pincers must be changed while changing the different shoe types. At this time, only press the button behind the pincer, then quick to disassemble. Every pincer takes 5 seconds only, which is very helpful to quick change the different shoe types. Five. The arrangement radius of pincers should fit the toe last tightly. The angle of second pincer can switch 15 degrees with the electronic adjusted function, which can fit the toe last more tightly to reduce the time to arrange the pincers. 6. The middle pincer of SPN737 can release and reclap manually to make micro adjustment while clapping the vamp and prepare to last. The fifth pincer can rotate inward and the degree is depending on the demand to reach the best result of lasting. 7. The rising height of every pincer is adjusted manually, no tools anymore. 8. Except the first three pincers, the toe brand fastener is the must-be-changed accessory while changing the shoe types. The center fixed base of toe brand fastener is designed as a quick-change equipment. Release the bolts on the both side, then pull the latch to quick-change. 9. The downing point adjustment of last supporter is equipped the scale list to show the data, which makes more convenient to adjust. Turn to quick adjust to make easily and smoothly while changing the shoe types, which does change the incontinence of depending on experience to adjust before. Its accuracy is up to 0.1 m per m to reach the best reappear site. 10. The adjustment of wiper heel downing point is improved. Adjust it from the top of the machine. There's no need to take tools. This new design has been applied the pattern. Now the adjustment takes only 30 seconds. Compared with the old equipment, it would take 30 minutes. 11. The movement of wiper can be adjusted by the joystick switch, and set up the micro-adjustment equipment to make sure that every vamp could cover the toe last perfectly after the movement of wiper. 12. SPN737MA. As an auto-cementing toe-last machine, the insole and the vamp don't need to cement in advance, which can save the labor. It would not be unglued while heating after forming, and to make sure the perfect shape. 13. SPN737 is not only an elaborate improved, but also an easy control toe lasting machine. All the data adjustments are set on the external of machine, which is easy to operate, and there's no problem if the operator was not familiar with the machine. To make the poor result of lasting, set up all the data before produce. A perfect pair of shoes could be easily to last.